Dear friends, welcome back. Today we are going to see how to display our custom-made bitmap graphics on this tiny OLED display using Arduino. Let's start! Today we are using the tiny and very easy to use OLED display with an Arduino Uno. As you can see in the display, I have loaded some custom-made graphics from the popular arcade game Space Invaders. I have designed three frames which are shown one after another. In order to see how to connect your OLED display to your Arduino board, please check our previous tutorial on that. Now, let's go to the computer and see how to program Arduino to display these graphics. As you can see, the code of the project is really simple. We are using the U8 graphics library for Arduino. In order to download it, you have to visit the library's website and download it from here. We click here to download the library for Arduino, and then we go to Downloads. We download it from here. Then all we have to do is to unzip it in our Arduino libraries folder. In the code we have 3-byte arrays that contain the data of each bitmap graphic that is going to be displayed on the screen. So all we do in the code is to display those graphics one after another with a delay of 3 seconds. We use the command draw bitmap in order to display the graphics on the screen. The command has 4 arguments. The first two are the X and Y coordinates of the screen that we want the top left corner of the bitmap to be drawn to. The third argument is the width of the image divided by 8, then is the height of the bitmap image, and then it's the byte array that we want to draw. In order to create the bitmaps that we want to display on the screen, we can use either Photoshop or the free software paint.net. We create a new empty document with a resolution of 128 by 64 because that's the resolution of the display. We disable anti-aliasing and we can use only 2 colors, black and white. If we use any other color, it won't appear on the display. I created a new bitmap and now I am going to save it as a .bmp file. So we go to File, Save As, we save as bmp and we enter a new name here, for example space 4.bmp, and we press Save. OK. Flatten image, we don't want any layers. And that's it. Now we are going to use LCD Assistant in order to create a byte array from this bitmap. I have loaded the image on the LCD Assistant software and I changed the settings to horizontal orientation. Now all we have to do is to press File, Save Output as for example space 4.c and press Save. That's it. Then we open the file that LCD Assistant has created and we copy the data array from here. We then paste it in our Arduino sketch and we enter the word progmem in order to store all that data in the program memory. Then all we have to do is to call the draw bitmap command and the new bitmap array. That's it. That's how easy it is to display graphics on the tiny 128 by 64 OLED display. The result on the screen is impressive. The display is very bright and clear and the graphics look great. That's what makes me wonder. Do you want to actually turn this little project into a fully playable Space Invaders game? It will be an interesting project. What do you think? Post your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching. Press like if you like the video and see you next week.